December 11th. This is a selection from Sober on the Way to Sane. Tapers. I wax poetic and burn the candle at both ends. I borrow from the beginning, steal from the end. Coming up short and feeling deeply cheated. I pass myself off as the timekeeper, but am the time pleaser, arch-traitor. Selling short the days and hours for approval, not fulfillment. I put away my true identity, mammal, human, the love of. I have exchanged it for the mask and cape of the do-do-doer, a tragic figure of myth and legend who breaks the spirit of everyone who attempts the portrayal. In spite of this, the road teems with actors becoming caricatures of a life less lived. The world is more than a stage, and I must free powers greater than I to be more than an audience. The suggestion for the day is laugh at old jokes and tell new ones. The selection for more lines from my life is whose oxygen mask goes on first? Desperation is the fuel which forges my resentments. When I fear for my survival, physical, emotional, or financial, this will turn my response to your behavior into tinder, sometimes gasoline, and set our interaction ablaze. Melt all which is steel strong between us and create a molten mess from which it will be a struggle to recover. This is why taking good care of me, attending to my life, and quelling my fears is the very best way for me to protect you from my attitude and save me from a negative balance sheet during my 10th step. You're having a wonderful day.